Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the big green meadow. On a branch of a big tree sat a little bird, Peter's friend. "All is quiet," chirped the bird gaily. Just then,